Hey guys, it's Vicky. I'm sorry if the glare on my glasses kind of interferes with anything, but I wanted to tune in and share with you my Birchbox that I got for December. So this is the December 2011 Birchbox, and I just got it yesterday, and I'm pretty excited about it. The box that came around it was a pretty pink box with little snowflakes and whatnot all over it. So I'm super excited. I really have not gone through anything, you guys, because I got it last night. So I literally like opened the box and I have not yet gone through it because I wanted to kind of share that with you. If you're wondering, I am wearing a turban on my head and I got it from Etsy.com. So if you guys know what Etsy is, it's a website where a lot of kind of crafty and artsy people go on and they sell their things. So whether it be jewelry or, you know, anything crafty you can think of. And then also, actually over here, this is just a bow that hangs off my poncho. In case you guys are like, does she have a bird on her shoulder? What is that? It's a bow, actually, that is part of the poncho. So, and then of course my Christmas tree in the background, and then you may occasionally see Hank wander through here. So, first things first, you get the cute card that says Frolic and Fancy on it, and it lists all of the products. I will be reading all of them because I don't always know exactly what everything is. It comes packaged like so everything is with tissue paper. And that's kind of the fun part about Birchbox, is everything kind of is in tissue paper. The first thing on here is the, from Benefit, it's the Pourfessional, which is cute, a play on words. And I'm really excited about this. You get a decent sized tube in there. I don't know if you guys can see, but that's a decent sized tube for testing a product. It says the Pourfessional is camouflage visible pores with this velvety face primer. The translucent formula works wonders beneath makeup. And now, I've heard really good things about this, so I'm really, really excited to try this, and I'm really glad. It's 7.5 mLs or 0.25 US floor ounces that comes in this little package. So definitely a good trial size to test this product out, and I'll let you guys know what I think of it. Then what I have here is, and I'll look this up and see if it's on here. I don't see it on here, but this is, says it's, oh, I'm sorry, it does. It's the Harvey Prince Ageless, and this is what it looks like. It looks like it's maybe a sample of perfume, which I love. I pretty much go through all my samples all the time because I always like trying out new scents. This says that it retails for $55. For 50 mLs and $98 for 100. And I'm sorry, the Pourfessional is $29 for 0.7 floor ounces. So a little bit more than this, and it's $29. And this one for 50 mLs, $55, and 100 mLs is $98. And it's just a regular sample of perfume that you get in here. It says most scents just smell pretty, but this one is designed to make you smell more youthful. High tech, no? That's what it says. Kind of cute. So I haven't smelled it yet, but it smells pretty good actually through the sample. So I'll be interested to, oh, that's my phone. I'll be interested to see what that smells like. And then I love when Birchbox does this. Like, look how cute that is. To me personally, I'm a very crafty person and I really like these kinds of details because I know how much work it takes to put something like that together. So really pretty. This says Happy Holidays. Take $20 off any full size order of $75 or more. It's our gift to you. Use code, and then it gives you a code. And it says, remember, proceeds from December full size purchases will go to Baby Buggy, a nonprofit that helps families and children in need. So that's really, really nice. And here, I have not yet opened this, and I don't know if you guys can tell, the tissue paper actually has a sparkle to it. So I don't know if you guys can catch it on the camera. My nails have a sparkle to them too, but that is beside the point. So let me see. So this is nicely tissued, wrapped. And let's see what goodies we get inside. Okay, so first thing here is, let's see, by L'Oreal Professional. It is called Mythic Oil. It retails for $30 for 4.2 ounces. It says, Mythic Oil, bring home the salon with this lightweight oil, which boosts shine and beats frizz before or after styling. So, that's nice. It looks like it's maybe like a restoring kind of an oil, so you get a good amount of that. And I'll be excited to kind of try that out and let you guys know what I think of that. And of course, Hank is here. Hank came to say hi. There's Hank. Say hi, Hank. I'm kind of cutting him off. He's so funny. He loves, we kind of got a little bit of snowfall, and Hank loves the snow, don't you? He's so cute. He's so cute. I love you. He's so cute. So he really wants to go outside. He bothers me all the time to go outside. So Hank will be here with us for the beauty video. Also, I have here, this is Showstoppers. This says that it's retails for 24 strips is $9.99. And what it is, it's designer fashion tape. Celeb stylists swear by these double-sided tape strips, which will ensure that your party dress stays perfectly in place. So this is what this looks like. You get two nude strips in here, which is always great. One of my holiday parties, I'm going for a Toys for Tots fundraiser, and it's kind of a lower plunging neckline on it, so those come in handy big time to have those little stickers. And then this is kind of one of the last ones. They always have some kind of a food item in here. This is Recharge E-Boost. For 20 packets, it retails for $28. It says Orange Natural Energy Booster. Bounce back post-party with this tangy citrus energy booster packed with a mega dose of nutrients. So I'll let you guys know after New Year's or one of my holiday parties how I feel after using this stuff. So I think I've actually tried one of these. One of my girlfriends does like sales for like these energy things, and I think I've actually tried this before, but whatever, I'm willing to try it. So that's the Birchbox for the month of December. Again, it's for 2011 December, so this wasn't like last year or anything like that. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's always really fun to kind of share things with you guys right as I'm opening them. So thank you guys for watching, and please subscribe. Please check out my blog, and if there's things that I mention on here, usually I follow it up with some pictures or photos or something more. If it's not up there right away, sometimes I upload my videos before I update my blog. So check in daily, and you'll probably find some surprises on there. And I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.